July 10th, 1943. After weeks of planning and preparation, the expected Allied invasion of Sicily has begun. In a combined assault, American and Commonwealth forces have launched Operation Husky with the hopes of driving the Axis forces off the island. Their ultimate goal? Set the stage for a larger invasion of the Italian peninsula. Standing in their way is the recently reformed Herman Göring Division and its Italian allies. Pieced back together after its near destruction 2 months prior in Tunisia, the division has been reconstituted and readied as the Sicilian Front's prime defenders. Supported by the Tigers or Schwerpanzerabteilung 504, the division is crouched patiently in the coastal hills, ready to drop the hammer on any allies that attempt a landing. Having quickly overwhelmed the light Italian coastal defenses, the American 1st Infantry Division has already established a foothold around Gela. Screened by the early morning paratroops of the 82nd Airborne, the Allies are quickly rushing men and equipment ashore to fight the counterattack they know is coming. Having split his division into two Kampfgruppen, General Paul Conrath personally takes his troops into battle and readies the counterattack at Gela. At the vanguard of his Abteilung, Kampfgruppe Kepler moves onto the Gela Plains and takes the lead in the advance towards the beachhead. Their first objective is to mop up any remaining paratroopers not killed or captured by the Italians. After they have pacified the advance resistance, they are to establish a Sammelnpunkt for the planned counterattack on Gela proper. Erster Zug Berg and Zweite Zug Vomen will sweep down the Hauptstrasse, protecting Panzerzug and the Artiga as they advance across the plains. Aufklärungstrupp Strauss will screen the flanks and deny the advantageous mountaintops from the enemy using precise fire from Gefechtsbatterie Spiegel. Having narrowly escaped from Tunisia, Hauptmann Kepler once again leads his company against the material might of the U.S. Army. What are you looking for?
It's like, yeah, company's stolen that one. We I don't know where ours is.
They don't steal anything. This is ours. Bye
maybe
bye.
It's further up.
How many are you going to lead the formation?
You guys can. We're going to just intermingle.
Yeah, what?
To know that there's at least some 109s in the sky today.
Oh, we got five of us. We'll be leading the column. You can go ahead and step off down to right here, and you can be our guide. You can keep us from turning. Step off.
Jawohl. Do you drive like Leutnant Strauss?
All right, Osterzug. Osterzug, Abstand 50 Meter, LKW to LKW.
It's the only way in a Kubel, Winter.
But I, Taubman!
Yeah.
You want us leading or in the rear?
Actually, let the Alphons get in front of you.
Jawohl!
Lushan, we can go ahead and move to the crowd to which lines.
You guys ready to fight American?
Let's do it.
It's not a crowd though, it's a motorrad.
Dora and Allah moving out in the.
On your left!
Fucking crads.
V Vinter is the only one here that doesn't want shrapnel in his head. Look at him.
Yes.
I can't wear a helmet.
I'll be honest.
My headset doesn't fit.
I forgot to put mine on.
You probably don't have a headset on.
You kidding me? I do.
Probably because you're sitting in the cubicle.
Yep.
Probably deleting the headset. Not deleting, but hiding.
Jesus Christ, did they just book it?
Possibly.
I'm meant to shoot Americans. Yeah,
they're getting chewed out now. Not really chewed out, but just passive aggressive, like... Gulta just called out. Gulta called out. Moderate pace. No specific pace, but just keep it moderate. 2 seconds later, Gerta, did you hear that? Your ass down. There they go.
Can't hold them back. Tail end of them up there.
Stell must think that we get to call the Fliegos down. Do we?
No. We can put a request up to battalion and see where that goes. But I would say there... But there is, no direct connection between us and anybody.
There should be an ongoing air war. So, who knows? There they are.
Sorry, boy. What do you want to bet he tries to spin it around in front of us? Okay, good.
Clear up ahead,
Alfurings
went up first.
Yeah,
you want us to speed back up with them?
Fall in. Make sure everyone's falling in behind us. This is the tail end of the halberd.
Gotha von Dora, ich habe Frage, coming. Gulta, what is the procedure for calling in air assets coming? Because apparently we do have it, is what Gulta has said. So it seems like everybody's on the same page except us.
Weidesig is following.
Bestanden.
Good. What do you say?
Nothing.
Not you. Musa, what do you say?
Verstanden, danke, coming. So, yeah, just.
Yes, no, maybe,
yeah,
what?
So, we do have it, but it's just we're going through Gotha instead of Magda. Are these fucking Italians? Gross, they're all greasy. Ugh.
Don't badmouth our allies.
Oh, yeah. Passes by.
You mentioned throw racial slurs
in the other
direction.
Is this the Breitstellung?
No. On the other side of.
Corey.
Corey.
reason why Ponte Olivo is marked as an aircraft.
No idea.
Right.
It's flying.
But Herr Leutnant, we do have air assets to call them.
Good.
Just saying it's not going to be as responsive, but they are there.
Yeah.
Beautiful around here.
Oh.
Hold, yep, turn right, southwest, and head straight down the road.
We'll let you go first, Lieutenant.
Okay, dunk it. Right, we can go about medium speed now.
Oh, yeah, we did. There's more windmills here, Lieutenant.
Take left turn.
Yeah, I think.
Almost to the Bridgestones, Rob.
To my helmet.
Yep. Do that in a minute.
Man up.
Alright.
Around 100 meters, I think.
Lovely Sicilian infrastructure. Very cool.
Oh,
I still don't have my helmet on. Vice squad, race up there.
Air's done. We'll wait at the next crossroads.
Meow.
And the Panzer's already here.
You want us to go up to the next set of construction buildings or whatnot?
No.
Behind this building.
quickly change to a helmet.
Me too.
Doesn't seem to work inside the cab.
Well, how was the trip?
Yeah, it was quite nice.
Oh, my fucking Kruger. Why do you have the default face on?
I do.
You do.
You do. Where do you happen to your old face?
Oh,
a chaser fire suit.
Thank you. Oh, I forgot to put on my
Yeah, hey, Lieutenant.
Yeah, boss.
Just watch out. I can already see enemy infantry on top of the roof of the city, bearing two tie acht. So I assume there might be more.
Yeah, I see that as well.
Is it possible?
Melder.
Gruppenführer
mit mir.
Anybody else, Hoffman?
Right.
I know, I can see like one guy over there on top of the roof. That's it.
Yeah. London, I think it might be relatively clear still up ahead.
Panzer's already reporting enemy contacts in the village far.
Okay.
You can see him on top of the roof. Yeah, right. Oh, yeah.
Over here.
Oh, here we go.
Alright, remember our bounding?
Yeah, well.
When we get to clear, you guys can start bounding up the right hand side of the road here. Remember, pick out your targets, tell each other, bound, wait for signals.
Keeping an eye on LKVs with us, yeah?
Yeah. Alright.
I'll get our LKV ready.
Kruger, let company know we're ready to move.
And we're bounding.
On top of tier 4?
Yes. You can bound on foot if you want, depending on what's in front of you, but do take your truck with you.
Yeah, well, okay. We'll drive up. Beck? Oh, he's gone.
Beck. Oh, these hills.
Come from our own vehicle. Never mind, we don't have binoculars in our own vehicle. Okay.
Sorry, was the thing? Yeah, you said Kruger.
Unterfeldwebel, we're ready to move. Dora is.
But no, do you want to? You want to have the Crad move up with Erste Gruppe?
Yep. On the the leap, the Crad goes with the first group. Remember?
Devil.
You're our quick connection. Are we cleared to move, Herr Hartmann?
Ja, los.
Jawohl. Alright, Erste Zug, you can begin your bounding.
Erste Zug, begin bounding.
Is that just me?
Just you.
Alright. Yeah, Erste Zug, you can begin your bounding.
Abstand, 10 meter.
Abstand, 10 meter.
On my throat. Run to your MG, Coltman.
Fine, we're moving any second now. We need to cover this suit.
They're going. Yep, so you guys are, you guys base a fire first?
Yep, ask a boot, let's perform a Vorstellung here. Covering
the group.
Alright, let's see how well you guys remember how to caterpillar.
Yeah, that would
be very good.
Choo choo!
Tebeye Vandora, Tebeye Vandora, coming.
Nice, go ahead. Beck's already way up there.
We'll be moving up the road now to proceed to Deutschland Ninja, Johan coming.
There's Vadas on our left.
Zweite Zug is already all the way over there, Südwest.
Yeah. Südwest?
Südwest, so yeah.
Angleboard!
Okay, but apparently we gotta bring the truck.
At least that's one of their group, and I think I saw their crat up there.
At the moment, I swear, opposition is reported by Tabea.
Where's our Kubel? Hop in, guys.
Inside.
Oh, the door's closed now.
Default face. Mm-mm-mm.
I don't know, it changed on its own. I'm gonna change it back as soon as this is done.
Stonewall.
Oh. Something just changed.
Uh oh.
Face fatigue.
Bat eag.
Oh yeah, grab, baby.
Panzers will be creeping up with us slowly now.
Yep. Go ahead and tell them we've moved up about 100 meters in front of them to their sud-sud-west, and we're off in the low ground here, clearing.
Jawohl, Unterfeldwebel folks notified them of that as well. They are aware of our movement and that we are in the valley area, place.
We only have one Panzer with us today?
Two, I believe.
Oh. Oh yeah, I haven't seen the second one. It was in the other yard, I guess.
Yeah, either side of the road.
Yeah, there they are. The Luftwaffe.
Nice to have planes on our side for one.
I hope it stays that way. Already gonna be up with the artillery today.
Oh, there's so many heights around here.
Field day for Allied artillery observers.
Artillery observers, yeah. I have a graphical glitch, there's a white line keep passing on my screen and it looks like it's some sort of a shot.
First to run back and grab the Kubel and meet us up front here.
What?
Kruger.
Yeah, what?
Radio to Zvada, let them know we've just hit the first destroyed building on our side of the road.
Yeah, what?
Sprung!
Shut up. Oh my god.
Dora just hit the first destroyed building on the right side of the road common.
It's rest time in game.
We can cover.
Have a watch.
15.
I'm not sure
where
it's
exactly on the rest almost, but
okay. Yeah,
the Bayer is also proceeding to move the truck.
How's
the
lock lines?
Yeah, what's your next movement?
So we're moving up
towards
the buildings, just over there.
Alright, keep an eye on your... keep an eye on your... they should be moving here momentarily, but just keep an eye on your left flank when you move. That's what Zvada's here for, they'll cover your left.
We'll wait for just a minute then, to catch up a bit. Yeah. Moving now. Yeah, okay.
Zvada's moving up now. You can begin your movement, Ursta. Kruger.
At the moment, no.
Radio to Zvada, tell them we're parallel with their leading group. Fin it. There is roughly about, I would say, 500 or 600 kilometers in front of us. There's small kilometers, meters in front of us. There's where we start getting to a heavier, a denser part of town. There are Americans there. We can see them on top of the roofs. So when you get up there to Ryder, tell him that. Yeah, to the southwest, directly from here. See them on top of the roofs. Yeah, I can see him. I just, yeah. Undrop it, see him back. I just moved. He just moved. Alright, let's go with him.
We have traces coming in.
Yeah. Got it. Rish, do you bring up the Kradbita? Or the...
Yeah,
Kubel, that's the word I was looking for. We'll stop at Dutchovnia Johan and what and consolidate.
I gotta do like a
9-point
turn, sorry,
Fennis. Whoa! What was that? You're fine. Got a direct bearing for that?
220? 230? Someone set a
hill. Okay.
Jesus Christ, that truck. Better get that truck and cover on the left. That's a... Oh!
Go! No, I'll just let him get patched up.
Yep. Well, I guess he's dead now.
All right, Mena. We have faint paratrooper contacts about 400 meters in front of us, southwest. You can see the tanks shooting at in the construction compound. I don't know where you guys are just taking fire. You got a direct bearing on where that MG was?
The fire that we were taking was direction 230 from the house.
Zvo Drive from
right-hand window.
The 40mm opened up into it.
Yeah, we fucked it up.
No, we didn't, but 20mm.
Okay. Reiter. Finnit, just run and tell him that the limit of a movement is Dirtschaftlinie Johann. The group and keep bounding.
Should I bring the Kugel up again?
Yeah, bitte. Thank you.
Got artillery to slip past the gun.
Friendly infantry moving up on our right flank.
Why is my NS stamina already going down? What the fuck is this?
Yeah, I can't walk for too long. But something about the Sicilian air.
Oh wait, it's actually recharging properly.
There's a good von Reiter. There's a good von Reiter.
Yeah,
first von Reiter. Yeah, go.
Yeah, Saita, los, los.
And I'm left behind.
Wolle Deckung! There's gonna be probably a mortar observer around here. Seeing him is gonna be hard.
Most likely.
Already
took casuals.
Richter over here.
Yep.
Let's go ahead and hop in and move up. Thank you for bringing it up.
No problem, Herr Lieutenant.
Jace. Oh, nice. All right.
That tank just got nailed. Poor Hoffman. All right, I'm fine.
Yeah.
EP 5 on our Rex is quiet. Anyone have some back post?
That should be. You guys look both ways before you cross the road, guys. Vice! Race to the front! Tell the that we want to halt our advance at that red roof double building right there. Right up. On top of it. We're gonna halt our advance at that red roof building right there.
We're gonna hold at the red roof. Okay, good.
Yep.
Good. Yeah.
Consolidate there. The red roof buildings, yep.
This is a really nice position here. Yep.
On top of the back, we'll move first.
Caution out to this, Sylvester. You're moving, you're moving.
Hello, Lieutenant. The Avron spotted enemy infantry over at the stadium.
Yeah, we engaged the enemies in the stadium sort of tower. Suppressed them pretty quickly.
No one, alright. Let company know we have arrived at Dirtschaftlinie Johann. We're pushing just a little bit in front of it to get a better position. Jawohl.
Okay,
right, actually, moving on our left. That is up on the rocks there. Right up. All right, tell him I'm going to move Zweite Gruppe into the destroyed or construction building in front of him to the southwest. They're going to cross the road. Cross over, take that building right there, cross the road. Watch your fire to the sud. We do have friendlies on the hill up there.
Watch fire to
the... Where was it? What? Ryder. Over here, bitte.
One of our group will be moving.
Because Ryder's going to take that building out there when you see them get in positions. Clear to go move through them up to the second, that building right there.
Yep.
So just to clarify, at 190, the people on the white road-ish area.
Friendly.
Is that 190? No, 190. Between those two rocks.
Where's the Kubel at, Richter?
Just not here.
Ah, excellent. Thank you. You even left it running. Kept the engine warm. Kept the engine warm.
That's how you want to see it, Elliot.
Wow, bastard. Let me.
There we go.
Oh, okay.
Well, that's fine. Just make the lieutenant drive you around. Okay.
Winter told me you like to drive, Elliot.
Just in the Kubel wagons. Like anything more complicated, it's.
As long as it doesn't end like Baden Verboten.
Exactly.
Yeah, but SBV handles too poorly for...
Ooh, okay.
Oh, gone.
Drive.
Yeah, well, that's an SBV.
Handles like ass.
I had the fortune of driving one once.
SBV?
Very much still in the experimental stage.
Yeah, they keep tweaking it and it's like, you have to adjust, but... If it's a right, careful with right here.
Kruger, are they giving logbooks about what's going on with Vada?
No, the last lag of brick was currently they were receiving fire from further down, like south.
Right,
yeah.
And they were still positioned on those hills with all their maps.
Be sure you tell me that. Be sure you're relaying that to me. If you if they're sending lag of bricks, tell me.
Yeah, boss.
How are we gonna get out of here? Victor, can you scoot past you?
Vice.
I can do that.
Run to Beck. Tell him once he sees Ursa in positions in these buildings right here, that they can push through them into the next housing block.
Up to the left.
We'll just say line it. Let's go. What the hell's going on up here? Americans here! Sudvest! Out of the way. Get in the way, Kruger. Friendly's in the building.
Need a Sonny up here. God damn it.
Where are they at, Ingeborg?
They're on the other side of the goddamn smoke, sir. I can't see it because somebody put a fucking smoke.
Watch the other corner of that building. Zweite Gruppe here! Pull him through.
Damn it.
Push through here. Enemies on the other side of the smoke, back.
Yeah, we're gonna flank them left there.
Yeah, go ahead. Watch out, Drexel. Someone pull him back! House is clear! Get in there and make sure they're dead, Kruger. Yeah, Vinta.
Beck is beginning his attack on the left side.
Yep.
Room building, Clara,
Lloyd. Vinta, go tell him not to push up past these destroyed buildings right here. Erst is down. I'm gonna take him out. Alright, I consolidate here. Beck's pushing in front of you. Get your group ready to go again. Americanica, Flieger Alarm.
The factory, correct?
Yeah, Flieger Alarm. Send that out, Flieger Alarm, American plane over here. Flieger Alarm, Panzer!
We do have a Flieger Alarm flying over us, and hello, now we have a factory, correct?
Yes, that's where we're at right now.
We're on the
east side of the factory, clearing towards the cross, Corazon.
Our positions are exactly on the factory, on the Carter. We are clearing.
Right up.
Of the factory currently. Common.
How's your grouper?
They're behind me.
Right.
Has to give a rire on me.
All right. Beck's pushing in front of you. He's already taking control of these. Push through him. Tell him where you're going, and you can continue bounding up. All right, let's go. That is taut. Back, hold here. Arse is going to push through. Watch your fire to the sud, we got friendlies on the hill! Again, be sure you watch your fire to the south, southwest, we got all his Zweite Zug up there. Next house of block, us the group of pushover Zweite.
Shit, one of our guys just went down to Nordwest. Fry here. Oh, Fry's gonna go. I'm gonna go. Who went down? One of you guys went down.
Hold up. Let's go. Reiter, push in, clear this olive orchard. Olive orchard, hold on the other side of.
That's a group of forward.
That's a group of forward.
Oh, I think I've got the position wrong.
Don't drive it to you.
Cool.
Oh, shit. Drive it to
you. Yeah.
Hit me a bit. Ryder's pushing into the small olive orchard just here on the left side. I want you to push through him, then cross the road and start clearing those ones on the right side of the road.
Yeah.
If you think, yeah, if you think you can cross and use the low ground to get up, go ahead.
Yep.
All right. Come, Zug Troop, meet me up.
Zug Troop, meet me up. Oh, I think
You're a good Zug troop, though.
This should be...
Ah, Luftwaffe! Javitsia, you can start clearing these two stories in front of you. Zvada's gonna move on your right side of the road.
Alright.
Alright, here we go. Second story! I think I got that guy, he's still just fucking leaning. You alright?
Yeah.
Probably some here in Erster, they just took contact.
Okay, all the trucks are in reserve just to our north off the previous compound.
Yeah, alright. Good job.
We'll grab the Richter.
Just got called, we'll go grab Richter.
Yeah.
Keep them stable, we're getting Richter.
Right. Panzerfuhr.
Yeah.
You see that? You see that destroyed house in, directly in front of you on the hill?
Yeah.
You lob an HE shell in there for me. Gute Chance, vielen Dank. Watch out, fight! Not this! Alright, fight, Südwest! On the second story!
Second story!
Fine, so...
I'm looking.
There's all over that place! Put a Schiesbecker in there!
Third story on there, or second story on there.
Kruger! Run to the Panzer, tell him to move forward 10 meters, and start lobbing HE into this house right.
Verstanden.
Schneller bitte!
Second story, left
side. Reloading. I'm alive.
Down the hill.
Yeah, boy.
5 more minutes.
Yeah. Oh my god, what's happening here?
Ah, hello, hello.
Richter, very good job, both of you. That was a hell of a mass cas.
Yeah. We have one more unconscious. The Aston fighter pushing up down the road.
Alright, what's the word on medical resupply for you? Any word?
I got some from Koenig, but I don't know if any actual resupply is coming in.
Yes.
I'm called. Alright.
Okay.
Looking after Rem right now.
Alright. We're not gonna move up. We're not gonna move up much farther until you get medical resupply.
I think another one of these mass casts, and we just can't bring everyone back anymore.
Yeah, well. Scheiße. This is the wrong Zug.
Yeah, this is like the...
Yeah, Leutnant?
Yeah, what happened?
Your Zug just moved up. They bound it to the next group of buildings. I believe up here somewhere.
Right, I'll find them.
I didn't see exactly where they stepped off to, but it was, yeah.
I'll check. There goes my
Zug.
Over here! Yeah, bitte.
There's a jeep that we could capture about 500 meters back, but head is back west nordwest. I'm sorry.
How far are we pushed up?
I want to say we're out in this field somewhere now.
Aft of trenches everywhere.
Kruger, our air
station.
Oh! Right.
Slow it down, guys. We need to move in amongst the group. All right. Yeah, if that happened twice, I'd have left. All right. Situation.
We're
gonna bring the fire park up.
We're gonna be moving shortly up to Deutlinie Erwin is where we're moving up to at this point.
Alright.
Pushing the line forward.
I'm moving that way.
What's that?
Moving that way.
For now, yes.
Alright.
Just following the cover.
Alright, then let's continue this bounding and hold the Deutlinie Erwin.
Leutnant, so you know, current update for Tabea is they are holding in this compound here. They have a few.
Which one? Mark that again.
Men down. Sorry.
Which compound? This one?
Yes, right here.
Okay.
Although they are holding one of their group groupers on a hill.
Yeah, well.
I think it's 38.
Any word on medical resupply, Kruger?
No, but I've called it in.
All right. Check back with the Unterfeld Rebel and see if he's got any news on it.
Jawohl.
Because we're kind of desperate for it right now.
Understand.
Yep.
At the moment, they are struggling. I think that Zugführer went down. And all their leadership.
Ask Tabea, are they still moving on? Are they moving over the hill? Are they? Yeah. Well, never mind. We'll do it.
Welcome them.
Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it.
Go ahead and move up to that house. The best of the group is waiting there for you.
Dora, I'm fine.
We need to read it. We need to direct him to Vexel Sudvest. All right. Costa.
Understand, and you took contact down the road.
Costa.
Yes.
Yep. Zvida.
Yes, this is
Where's Beck at?
Ori at the house.
Verna, pull your group together. Tell him to Rechtumswechsel directly Sudvest. That's the direction we're supposed to be going right there.
Yeah,
tell him to go ahead and he's free to push up to the next destroyed round of buildings right there.
Hello, Tanvers. Contact
BB6. BB6, alright.
asked for medical supplies again.
Righto.
Okay.
Finn it.
Yeah.
Tell him to stop his movement whenever he gets to his next position, because we need a recto and vexel sudvest. Zvada is going to push sudvest, so you guys are basically going to hold our right flank. Back, Rechtung, Zwechsel, Sudwest! I'm gonna push, Beck, I'm gonna push Ersta onto your left flank.
Keep us updated. We're running low.
I'm driving to the right. Where you at? Right, Mitmir, I'm going to move you to the other side of the road. Yeah, Erster Grupa.
Okay, Herr Leutnant. Company wants us to hold current advancement forward and focus on that BP text if it hasn't already been dealt with. I believe that Tobias is falling behind a little bit.
Alright.
Oh,
Alf. Righto. Take him in. Clear those buildings there, and then form up on the left flank of Zvada.
Yeah, well. Let's go.
Beck, that one-story building to your west is the limit of your advance.
What is the furthest element you have currently up there, Common? Herr Leutnant,
yeah.
Tobias. Okay, so, yeah, currently the furthest element of Tobias is just southwest of the factory. And they're currently pushing down to Storcelinia's wall, pushing out a group to see what's up there.
Right, that low wall, limit of your advance that you just passed.
Also, the medical resupplies, they are still working on them.
Hello, find the shed, right there, null after Hugel.
After Hugel? Alright. Where are those panzers at? Radio to the panzers. Tell them we have contacts on top of the hill. Dreifiel Null. Dreifiel 340. Hold on. Beck! Contact 340, is it what you said? 245. Okay, that hill. Yeah, it's the hill to the northwest, Kruger 245.
He's alive. We have fine contact contact over to bearing 245. Common. Over on the hill. Common.
Go back to
user left.
Alright.
Oh. 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 Oh.